okay, so you can just leave all the things open, click save.